And Shreveport police have arrested this woman after a violent domestic incident in 2023. Shreveport police responded to a domestic report in the 100 block of East Egan Street on October 21st of 2023. Arriving, officers found a victim with a deep cut on the arm. Police identified Shakina Murphy as the suspect. Murphy faces multiple charges, including two counts of domestic abuse battery, inflicting serious body injury.